Welcome to Pritchett Gymnasium on the campus of Stony Brook University. Tonight it's an America East showdown with Stony Brook playing host to Binghamton.
15 points, 14 rebounds, 11 assists, and he was named the America East Player of the Week.
And when you talk about America East Player, his dad Carson played 4 years of basketball at Bucknell, a three-year starter, and I'm sure his dad is very proud of what his son just did. Inside, 9.5 remaining. Turnaround Mayo. A high arcer for his first two. Came in averaging 2.5. He's got a great touch from 15. A lot of guys losing their footing. David Coley, a three, now has 9. Anthony Jackson, second triple, has 6. Here's Gray with a runner. Tipped it up. Numbers are there. It's a 3-on-2. Coley leading the way. Anthony Jackson, pull up 3.
Jackson on fire.
Well, back-to-back routes. That's 6 points in about 20 seconds.
One from one side, and for good measure, knocks one down from the other side.
On the shot clock for Reed. Oh, great job by Marcus Rouse to bat it away. Purifoy with a burst and a lay-in. And a foul. Baseline Williams. Waller with a nice move inside his first 2 points of the evening.
Thanks, Carl. In the first half, it was the front court. In the second half, the back court was sensational. You got 48 points out of Rouse, Purifoy, Coley, and Jackson. Assess their performance.
Boy, I tell you what, from the other night to tonight, a whole different crew. Those four were terrific. Purifoy gave us great minutes. And I like Rouse's energy and Dave Coley. So, I mean, our whole backcourt, I liked them a lot. I liked how we played tonight. And we got a huge game on Friday, so it's good to play like this going into that game.
Absolutely. It's a nice bounce-back win. Let's talk about the game on Friday. Vermont losing right now to BU. How important is that game on Friday?
Well, I mean, you know, Vermont's very good, so it always comes down to us and them. Very important. We got them at home. They got us up at their place, so we got to do a great job. You know, much respect for the Vermont program, but we got to play better than we did up there. So looking forward to the game, and I hope our guys are, and I hope our crowd comes out too. When our crowd is here and our students are here, this is a tough place to play.
I'm sure they will be here in mass on Friday night. Coach, great performance tonight. Good luck on Friday.
Thank you.
For Rob Pavanelli, I'm Carl Reuter. We thank you for watching Stony Brook basketball on Optimum Local, and we'll see you again next Tuesday night at 7 o'clock when Stony Brook plays host to UMBC.